he's here for the famous two-week board and train. Besides just needing some general obedience, I guess he's got some reactivity towards people. So let's see what he can do. Damn, drop off. Django, come. That's the wrong one. Django, come. Hey, come.
Shut up and sit down. We'll be right back.
knows a lot more commands, and thankfully for me as a runner, now I'll be able to take him out and run without him pulling me along, which was great for pace, but just knowing that I have a dog that can, you know, take commands is really awesome.
Yeah.